This earthly existence of ours is more brittle than the glass bangles that ladies wear. Gandhi, February 2nd, 1934.
It's the same point that sages and spiritual teachers are always trying to alert us to, not to depend for our permanent security and happiness on what he calls this earthly existence. And it's a reminder and an inspirational pointer that we have another existence beyond this earthly one.